performing Danzon No. 2 by Marquez, dedicated to his daughter Lily. This staple of the contemporary Mexican music literature expresses and reflects on the dance style named Danzon. We'd also like to take a moment to welcome to the stage one of our very own band directors here at the high school, Mr. Lucas Mead, who will be performing on trumpets. And now, under the direction of Mr. Tom Sorrell, please welcome to the stage the Frenship High School Honor Band. Thank you. Wow, what a performance, yeah? It's great. It is finally time to combine all of our ensembles together for a spectacular finish to Frenship ISD's 2017 Showcase of the Visual and Performing Arts. Thank you again for your attendance not only this evening, and not only for this week's showcases, but for your continued loyalty and support for the incredible fine arts programs at the Frenship Independent School District. Now, what better way to close a remarkable week than with a stirring patriotic tribute to America from sea to shining sea? Ladies and gentlemen, to close the 2017 Showcase of the Visual and Performing Arts, please welcome back to the stage the Elementary Honor Ensemble, the High School Varsity Mixed Choir, I apologize. It appears I have made a mistake. But we have one final performance with the choir and the high school band doing Carmina, Burana. Okay, thank you for your patience again. Now, We will wrap up our showcase with all three of our ensembles, the Elementary Honor Ensemble, the Varsity Choir, and the High School Band performing From Sea to Shining Sea.